thousands continuing to shelter in evacuation centres, the terrifying scale of Australia's bushfire disaster is beginning to emerge.
Most of the nearly 300 confirmed cases are at hospitals like this one here in Wuhan, ground zero for this mysterious virus. And it's also showing up in other cities, as well as Japan, Thailand, and South Korea.
For a one-year postponement of the Tokyo Olympics. And he says that these Summer Games will be held by summer 2021 at the latest.
Tens of thousands of people have joined anti-racism demonstrations across the UK, despite government appeals for protesters to stay at home because of fears of spreading the coronavirus.
The people! And declare that I'm not tolerating this anymore.
We gotta stop. We have to stop the nonsense and take back our community. And we have to police ourselves. And in the event that an officer tries you unjustly, don't wait for him to pull the trigger. Fight like you love yourself. Fight like Ali for your life. If you don't fight for your life, how much do you love yourself?
Black lives matter. Black lives matter.
After months of uncertainty, Britain and the European Union have finally struck an agreement on a post-Brexit trade deal.
CNN projects Joseph R. Biden Jr. is elected the 46th President of the United States.